Hey there, kitty pet. You put up quite a fight for a tame kitty.
And I'll fight you again if I have to.
I'm Graypaw, by the way. I'm training to be a ThunderClan warrior. What's a kitty pet like you doing out here in the woods? Don't you know it's dangerous out here?
If you're the most dangerous thing this woods has to offer, I think I can handle it.
Oh, I'm far from the most dangerous. If I were even half a warrior, I'd given you, an intruder like you, some real room to think about. Anyways, I didn't think it was worth hurting you. You're obviously not from the other clans.
Other clans?
You must have heard of the other four clans that hunt around here. I belong to Thunder Clan. The other clans are always trying to steal prey from our territory, especially Shadow Clan. They're so fierce, they would have ripped you to shreds, no questions asked. They take prey that is rightfully ours. It's the job of the Thunder Clan warriors to keep them out of our territory. When I've finished training, I'll be so fierce, I'll have the other clans shaking in their flea-bitten skins. They won't dare come near us.
So you're not a warrior yet?
Why? Did you think I was? I won't be a real warrior for ages. I have to go through training first. Kids have to be 6 moons old before they begin training. Tonight is my first night out as an apprentice.
Why don't you find yourself an owner with a nice cozy house instead? Your life will be much easier. There are plenty of housefolk who take in a kitten like you. All you have to do is sit where they can see you and look hungry for a couple of days.
And they feed me pellets that look like rabbit droppings and soft slop? No way! I can't think of anything worse than being a kitty pet. They're nothing but two-legged toys. Eating stuff that doesn't look like food, making dirt in a box of gravel, sticking their noses outside only when the two legs allow them. That's no life. Out here it's wild and it's free. We come and go as we please. Until you've tasted a fresh killed mouse, you haven't lived. Have you ever tasted a mouse?
No. Not yet.
I guess you'll never understand. You weren't born wild. It makes a big difference. You need to be born with warrior bloods in your veins, or feel the wind in your whiskers. Kittens born into two-legged nests could never feel the same way.
That's not true.
I smell cats from my clan. You should go. They won't be pleased to find you hunting on our territory. Quick, run!
What's going on here?
Blue Star!
You shouldn't be so near the two-legged place, Graypaw.
I know, Lionheart. I'm sorry.
Who is this?
He's no threat. He's not another clan warrior. He's just a two-legged pet from beyond our territory.
Just a two-legged pet?
This is Blue Star. She's the leader of my clan. And Lionheart. He's my mentor. Which means he's training me to be a warrior.
Thank you for the introduction, Graypaw.
You fight well for a two-legged pet. We have been watching you both. We wondered how you would deal with an intruder, Graypaw. You attacked him bravely. Sit up now, both of you. You too, kitty pet. You reacted well to the attack, kitty pet. Graypaw is stronger than you, but you used your wits to defend yourself. And you turned to face him when he chased you. I have not seen a kitty vet do that before. I've been wondering how you perform beyond the two-leg place. We patrol this border frequently, so I have often seen you sitting on your boundaries, staring out into the woods, and now at last you have dared to place your paws here. You do seem to have a natural hunting ability, sharp eyes. You would have caught that mouse if you hadn't hesitated so long. Really?
Blue Star, this is a kitty pet. He shouldn't be hunting on ThunderClan territory. Send him home to his two legs.
Send me home? But I've only come to hunt for a mouse or two. I'm sure there's enough to go around.
There's never enough to go around. If you didn't live such a soft, overfed life, you'd know that.